Previously on College Boyfriends.
You see what I'm saying?
So you want me to do what?
I want you to leave.
Are you for real?
You never say my hoes.
Preach, my brother, cause these hoes ain't loyal.
You gonna turn up?
That's a turn up. But I left them.
Tiana, are you high? Why would you wear something like this? Tiana, stop playing.
The sun comes up on another morning, and my mind never wakes up without you warning. And it's crazy.
So with some chick I ain't never seen in my life. She, you know, so you know it's me. She wanna dance with the boy. You know, I be getting it. So I see bro coming to me trying to press me about some girl. I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about. He thought I was lying, but like I can't tell you what happened, but I can show you what happened. Basically, some man, look, check it out. I'm at the party. You know me. I'm doing a little one of these. Some girl came up to me with a nice little body. I mean, she had a nice little body. Like, I'm some man. It wasn't you though, and I'm like, that ain't my kitty. But still though, she came, put her blood on me, so I'm about to turn it down. I'm like this, and she had me like this. I'm like, man, slow down. That's the thing, I know some dude, so I'm talking about stocky dude. You know, I'm talking about this big, he about this big, I'm this big, you know? Yeah, so I don't know, he thought he was hood, but anyways, he ain't know I have my bros, I'm talking about Demarie, Michael, Martin Luther King was there.
But y'all were deep though.
We was deep. Waist deep, you ain't even know. He swung, I hit him with a dip. You know what I'm saying? Y'all turned around with one of these, and I swung, hit him one of these. Boo boo, bang, 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 bang. He ain't know what to do, Kennedy. I swear to God, but he ain't know what to do. Hey, you know I won, right? You don't want to, I knocked him out.
Sure you did.
Okay, who's your boy?
You my boy.
Who's your boy?
You my boy.
Who's your boy?
I know you won.
Exactly.
Come here down, man.
Come here down.
It's 3 in the morning.
Man, you sleepy already?
Yeah.
Dang, you old, man.
Whatever.
I always want to go to sleep.
Whatever.
I'm dreaming about me too much tonight. Alright?
Alright,
whatever.
Good night.
And my mind never wakes up without
you
warning.
And it's crazy. What am I?
What am I?
When she asked me the question, it was like, I couldn't think.
Anthony and I also. We've been talking for about a year and some months now, and we never really talked about what we were or like a title or whatever.
What do you mean? You're a human being. I mean, what you mean?
You know what I mean. What am I to you? Like,
we are two adults.
What do you mean? It's like she kind of wanted me to say you my girlfriend, but no, it ain't happening. It's not.
That night, I just really wanted clarification.
I'm be two students. What you mean? Where are we? You know what I mean? We coolin'. We coolin'.
Correct.
Man, I know you're not in your feelings, bro.
Cause
like, you already, you a good friend.
I don't know what the hell that shit meant.
A good friend is somebody that could be a friend. Will be good. It's kind of like you're there for me when I need you to be.
You're a good friend, right?
Right.
You don't deny that, right? So we're good, right?
He irritated me a little bit when he was like good friend, but in my heart, I knew it was.
Cause everything about your girl is so contagious.
Demarie totally disrespected me in every way.
Shut up.
I had bruises everywhere. I didn't know
fucking touch me! I'm leaving. I'm not gonna cry. Not the time. Say I won't have my tears. Say I put the hands aside. If I could just keep dancing. Drown out in this silence. And I can't hear my mind. When I stop magnifying.
Hello, my name is Anira Harrington, and I play Sierra Washington on College Boyfriends 14. Did you know that domestic violence is the second leading cause of death on college campuses? Please help College Boyfriends and say no to domestic violence. If you are or know anyone that is a victim, please call 1-800-799-7233. I am Sierra Washington, and I approve this message.
Nowhere in the corridors of pale green and gray, nowhere in the suburbs, in the cold light of day. There in the midst of it, so alive and alone, words support like bone. Dreaming of Mercy Street, where you're inside out. Dreaming of mercy.
I know you know why I told you to leave last night, right?
No, I don't know.
It's not the right time for your brother to know exactly what we got going on here.
So when is gonna be the right time? Cause I'm being hidden right now, right?
I mean, it ain't hidden. It's just like, kinda like tucked under, you know? It's like,
what the fuck is that? It's the same damn thing. If I'm tucked under, I can tuck the fuck out.
Just, we on the down low. You know how they say don't be all out there with your relationship in public and everything? That's what we are.
Look, but I don't
have time. No, look. All right. I'm gonna tell him. You ain't gotta worry about that. I'm gonna tell him.
When? Because I'm not gonna keep leaving parties because my brother is.
Sooner than later. Sooner than later, for sure. I'm gonna tell him. I mean, I don't want you to keep getting mad at me. I ain't gonna keep telling you to leave parties and all that.
You better tell him.
I'm gonna tell him.
Done rapping on some cool shit. I'm just trying to be a preacher in the pulpit. Show these niggas how they acting on some cool shit. Ask me why I'm cursing and I say I'm going through shit. What's your purpose? And I say to do music. Need an album, I'll
listen. You know, wake up in the morning time, I see Brandon. First of all, I didn't see him because I was half asleep, but I hear him. He's chuckling, laughing.
That boy think he's slick. You think he's slick?
What's funny?
Nah,
no.
Bro, stop laughing. What is funny?
Why the fuck you keep laughing?
Why are you laughing, bro? Like it's like 9 a.m. It's too early to be laughing.
Bro, who just left here?
Shit, nobody.
Ain't y'all lying, bro?
So you seen somebody?
Yeah.
Who you see? Casper?
Kennedy.
What's that? John F. Kennedy? Stop playing. You ain't seen no damn Kennedy,
bro.
Bro,
flex, bro. Stop flexing.
You ain't seen no Kennedy,
I see your girl leaving here early in the morning with her Ugg boots on, glowing, talking about Anthony put it down on me. Like, who you think you fooling? You got a girl leaving your house early in the morning with some ugly boots, a hoodie, an Aunt Jemima scarf on. Come on. What else could that be?
Like, that shit is really getting tight. That's grown. That's not my girlfriend. I'm tired of people saying that.
Bruh.
That's not my girl.
That's not my bitch. That's not my girl. Stop saying that shit, bro. That's not my girlfriend.
No, it's all right, man. Look, I understand, bro. You was out here cuddling with bitches.
I ain't cuddle with her.
You ain't cuddle.
No, don't just say anything, now.
You smashed?
Hell yeah, I smashed.
Really?
Yeah.
Bro, you fucked, and then you left. Sleep with you?
Bro, man, she ain't sleep with me, bro.
Look, let me tell you something. The thing about me is that I fuck bitches, and they go. Because you never know when you have a second bitch coming.
I'm not holding on.
You really?
I'm not holding on, bro. That's just my friend, and she know that shit. All we right. Just do shit that friends shouldn't do.
We're talking about, that ain't my girl. You know what I'm saying? No, nigga, that's your girl. You just got done cuddling. And I hope you didn't fuck. Because if you didn't fuck, you might be a little gay.
I mean, you know, she wanted, after the party, she wanted to come chill with your boy Aunt McFly, Anthony Hill, top of the hill.
Oh, man, guess what they call me?
What?
Brandon Cooper. I'm a scooper.
Man, you ain't gonna scoop nothing, bro.
Come on, so you gonna let me fuck?
Hell no, you can't fuck.
Come on, man. All right, watch. I bet y'all fuck
you. You ain't gonna fuck shit, man. I ain't about to pay attention to what you talking about, bro. You all tripping, right, bro.
Man, watch, man. You tripping.
Alright.
Yeah, man, you people out here just cupping it, caking like Betty Crocker. Maybe it's me. I don't know. Maybe it's me. Nah, man. Shit, these niggas out here whooping.
Like my last one, I'm a fresh dude. I need a fresh chick.
Fuck this test. Man, where the fucking bitches at, bro? Man, and it got this motherfucker over here staring at me and shit, bro.
Who?
Come on, man. That nigga over here, look at this dude. Like, oh, he kept no staring at me. Like, yo, I was just like, what the fuck is he looking at?
That's homeboy, little brother. What's your rapper nigga name? Whatever his name. Hey, bro, come here. Hey, bro. Come here.
Come on.
I want to see what this nigga got to talk about. Why he staring at you? Hey, come here.
This nigga stupid. You.
This nigga about dumb as fuck, bro.
This nigga got a tiny tee on, bro.
Come here. This nigga legit like nigga on the shirt, bro.
Oh, this nigga's coming.
Oh, this nigga got shirt. Hey, what's up, bro?
Why, yeah, good.
You what's your name there, brother, right? Rapper
yeah.
Dude.
Adrian, yeah.
Yeah.
That's my big bro.
Okay, cool. Why you always by yourself?
I really can't really like.
Can you talk? What's up with this kid, bro? Hey, bro, it's cool. I mean, some people just work better by themselves, man. I ain't tripping, but I'll see you around. I'm about to go to class, man. You ready?
Brandon.
Yo, what's up?
Yo.
Come on, hold on.
I can have a word with you.
You can open up a dictionary right now, and you look a weirdo, and his face is dead like.
I got something to talk to you about. I see a lot of females. They talk about you, and they say a lot of good things about you. You know, they be choosing.
Bro, what do you want?
I got a big favor to ask you.
Come on, man. I got to hurry up, man. I got class, man. Seriously.
Like.
Oh, what's up, man?
Hi.
Really? Yeah, my bad. What's up? Come on. Man.
See,
I mean, what are you talking about? Like,
I want you to show me the ways to, you know, get a female to talk back to me.
Yo.
I'm just trying to make my brother proud, man. All right.
Grown ass man.
Please.
All right. Come on, man. I got you. Come on. All right, man. But, first of all, cool all that stuttering shit, man. Bitches do not like me to fucking stutter.
Boy, when I tell you, man. That boy right there.
Man, what did you say?
I just can't believe she's just gonna spring that on us. I really worked hard on that paper. Hey, y'all.
Hey,
about to hit the cab. What are y'all gonna do?
We got a test.
Ugh, that's nasty. Good luck. Ugh, like school is ugh. Yes, I need coffee. I need drugs. I need anything to make me feel better. That was embarrassing.
You don't need something to make you feel better.
I need something to make me feel better. That hurt. My feelings,
Tiana.
I never
do my homework. And I really did my homework. And it wasn't even due. Now I feel dumb.
No, that sounds dumb. That's dumb.
You know, that's the last time that I take my time writing a paper.
What's wrong?
It's just... everything's normal. It's just...
just what?
Mari's acting so crazy.
Is everything okay?
I mean... every day he's upset. And there's something wrong with his brother, but he doesn't really want to talk to me about it. It's just...
no. Well, why don't you seduce him? Then he'll say anything you want him to say.
Seducing him like me?
I don't know. Maybe you're not having sex with him yet.
See, you know, I don't have sex.
Sierra is a prude.
Sierra has loves for Damon.
The only way that she can keep Demarie is if she gives him some of that punani. That's probably why he's so aggressive.
See?
You don't have no way to take out his aggression.
He's mad all the time.
Ew.
Niggas like, all the time.
Maybe you should drug him.
Nothing serious, you know, but something serious.
I've done it before.
That's what I'm scared of. You over here drugging people now?
That's my grandma. She told me everything I need to know. Trust fund.
Go on. Listen, I just don't think that it's important. Mm-hmm. I think that we can build on something else.
Demarie knew from the jump, from the very beginning when he met me, I was not giving up any cookies. No cookies, no cake, no candy, no nothing until I knew he was the one.
Why have sex?
Sex is so important. You have to lay it down and give him the punani. For a banana split to be a banana split, you gotta have the dessert toppings. You can't just have no like plain banana that's not a banana split. What they need to do is make a banana split and have some dessert. Her toppings is banana. But okay. You're waiting for your husband?
Yeah.
So you have fun with your cobwebs down there in your punani.
I don't have cobwebs in my punani.
Yet. I'm gonna get us some coffee.
You is so nasty.
You want anything?
Yeah, here goes my card.
No, you don't need to give me your card. I have enough. I have like $2, so I'll get you a shot of water.
You're welcome. Thanks, T.
Such an ass.
Next time on College Boyfriend.
It's gonna be hard for me to even try to consider you for another scholarship right now. You're failing two classes already.
My grades are bad because I have too many things going on back home.
Well, we're not necessarily in a relationship, but I feel obligated to him, you know, somehow, like, committed without the title, I guess.
So, have you talked to him? What's he saying? He gonna commit soon?
How much sense does that make, though, Brooklyn? Like, for real, though?
Fuck Keith, you bitch. Don't worry, nigga.